हेलो स्कॉलर्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 2 लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल एंड टुडे वी विल सी एक्सरसाइज 2.5 दैट इज रिड्यूसिंग इक्वेशंस टू सिंपलर फॉर्म. ओके, सो लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. इट इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग लीनियर इक्वेशन. नंबर 1, x upon 2 minus 1 upon 5 is equal to x upon 3 plus 1 upon 4. See the solution. So first, that variables we have to write one side and the constant we will write one side. Okay. So x upon 2 side, x upon 3 is there. So this we will transpose left hand side. Okay. So the sign will change. What will come here? X upon 2 minus x upon 3. And right hand side, 1 upon 4. And this constant minus 1 upon 5. When we will transpose right hand side, so sign will change and it will come plus 1 upon 5. Now see here, left hand side, both the denominators are different. 2 and 3. So we will find the LCM. LCM is what? 6. Okay. So this 3 into x and minus 2 into x upon 6 will come after solution. Same as right hand side, 4 and 5 LCM is 20. So 1 into 5 plus 1 into 4. So 5 plus 4 upon 20 means 9 upon 20. So what is coming here? X upon 6 is equal to 9 upon 20. Now this 6 into 9 we will do. So it is coming X is equal to 9 into 6 upon 20. 9 into 6 is 54 upon 20 and cut it by 2. So it will come 27 upon 10. So the answer is 27 upon 10. Now see the second one. The question is n upon 2 minus 3n upon 4 plus 5n upon 6 is equal to 21. So all the variables are already left hand side, but denominators are different. So first we will find the LCM. LCM is what? 12. Okay. So this first one, n upon 2, here in n we will multiply 6, okay, then minus 3n. So in this 3n we will multiply what? 3. Then plus 5n into 2, okay, upon 12 is equal to 21. Then 6n minus 9n is what? Minus 3n. And minus 3n plus 10n is what? 7n. So 7n upon 12 is equal to 21. Now this 12 into 21, okay, and we will divide by 7. So what is coming? N is equal to 21 into 12 upon 7. Let's simplify. So 7 3 is a 21, okay, and 12 3 is a 36. So answer is what? N is equal to 36. Let's see the question number 3.
X plus 7 minus 8x upon 3 is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 5x upon 2. So let's write all the variables one side. So it will come x minus 8x upon 3 and plus 5x upon 2. And right hand side what? 17 upon 6. And this 7 sign will change. So it will come minus 7 upon 1. Now find the LCM. LCM of 1, 3 and 2. That is what? 6. Okay. Then here in 1 we will multiply what? 6. Then the second fraction 3. Denominator is 3. So here we will multiply 2. And the third fraction denominator is 2. So we will multiply here what? 3. Okay. So let's see, denominator is 6 only
and the numerator will come 6x minus 16x plus 15x. Okay, and right hand side the LCM is 6 and numerator will come 17 and minus 7 into 6, that is 42. So left hand side, what will come after simplification? 6 minus 16, what? Minus 10x will come, and minus 10x plus 15x, what will come? 5x, and denominator is 6. So 5x upon 6 is equal to 17 minus 12 is what? Minus 25 upon 6. So x is equal to minus 25 into 6 upon 6 into 5. So 5 5s are 25 and 6 we can cancel. So what is left? X is equal to minus 5. Come to the number 5th. It is 3t minus 2 upon 4 minus 2t plus 3 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3 minus t. Let's see the solution. All the variables, write one side. So it will come 3t minus 2 upon 4 minus 2t plus 3 upon 3 and plus t is equal to 2 upon 3. Now find the LCM of left hand side values. So it will come 12. So in the first fraction, here denominator is 4. So we will multiply here what? 3. Second fraction, denominator is 3. So here we will multiply 4. And the third one, t, denominator is 1. So we will multiply here 12. Okay. Now see what equation will come. 3 in bracket 3t minus 2 minus 4 in bracket 2t plus 3 and plus 12t upon 12 is equal to 2 upon 3. Now open the bracket. So 3 3s are 90 minus 3 into 2 is 6. Then minus 4 into 2t is minus 8t and plus minus minus 4 3s are 12. Then plus 12t upon 12 is equal to 2 upon 3. Now 90 minus 8t, 1 is left, 1t is left. 1t plus 12t, it is 13t. What? Minus 6 minus 12, that is minus 8t upon 12 is equal to 2 upon 3. Now by cross multiplication, 13t minus 18 into 3. And right hand side 2 into 12. So 3 into 13t, it is 39t minus 18 3s are 54 is equal to 24. Now next line, 39t is equal to 24 plus 54. Okay, 24 plus 54 is 78. So we have to find the value of t. So t will come what? 78 upon 39. So 39 ones are 39 and 39 twos are 78. So answer is what? T is equal to 2. Question number 7. Simplify and solve the linear equation. 3 in bracket t minus 3 is equal to 5 in bracket 2t plus 1. See the solution. First we will open the brackets. So 3 into t is 3t minus 3 into 3 is 9, 5 into 2t it is 10t plus 5. Now variables we will write one side. So 10t minus 3t and constant one side. So it will come minus 9 and minus 5. So now you can see here both constant are negative. So minus minus plus minus 9 minus 5, it is equal to the minus 14, and 10t minus 3t is equal to 7t. Now t is equal to minus 14 upon 7 means t is equal to minus 2.
Now question number 8. Simplify and solve the linear equation. 15 in bracket y minus 4 minus 2 in bracket y minus 9 plus 5 in bracket y plus 6 is equal to 0. See the solution. First, we will open the brackets. So 15 into y is 15y. Now 15 into minus 4 is minus 60. Then minus 2y and then minus 2 into minus 9. So minus minus is plus and 2 into 9 is 18. Then 5y plus 5 into 6 is 30. Now add all the variables. So 15y minus 2y. So 15 minus 2 is 13y. Okay. And 13y plus 5y. It is 18y. Now constant minus 60 and plus 30. So it is minus 30. And now minus 30 plus 18. What will come? Minus 12 is equal to 0. Now constant we will write one side. 18y is equal to 12. Now y is equal to 12 upon 18. So y is equal to 2 upon 3. Next, number 9th, simplify and solve the linear equation. So here also, first we will open the bracket. Let's see the solution. 3 into 5z is 15z minus 3 into 7 is minus 21. Then minus 2 into 9z is minus 18z and minus minus plus 11 to 2 is 22. Right hand side, 8 4s are 32z minus 13 into 4 is 52 and minus 17. Now variables we will write one side and constant one side, okay? But before that, let's simplify this one also. So 15z and minus 18z, how many are left? Minus 3z and minus 21 plus 22, it is plus 1. And right hand side, 32z minus 69. Now variable right one side. So minus 3z and what will come? Minus 32z. And right hand side constant. So it will come minus 69 and minus 1. So the equation is minus 35z is equal to minus 70. So z is equal to 70 upon 35. Minus minus will cancel. So 70 upon 35 is 2. So the value of z is equal to 2. Question number 10. Simplify and solve the linear equation. Equation is 0.25 in bracket 4f minus 3 is equal to 0.05 in bracket 10f minus 9. So this 0.25 we can write 1 upon 4. Yes, and same as 0.05 this we can write 1 upon 20. Okay, now multiplying both sides by 20. Why? Because the LCM is what? 20. So left hand side what will come? 20 upon 4 means 5. So 5 in bracket 4f minus 3. And right hand side 20 upon 20. So it will cancel. What is left? The bracket value only 10f minus 9. Now open the left hand side bracket. It will come 5 into 4 is 20f minus 5 into 3 is 15. And here right side 10f minus 9. Now write variable separately. So 20f minus 10f is equal to minus 9 and plus 15. So 20f minus 10f is 10f is equal to 6. So the value of f is equal to 3 upon 5. Or in decimal you can write 0.6. So scholars, your exercise 2.5 completed. Now let's see the exercise 2.6. The question is solve 8x minus 3 upon 3x is equal to 2. See the solution. First, this 3x we will multiply by 2. Okay. So what will come? 8x minus 3 is equal to 2 into 3x. Means this is equal to the 6x. Now next line, the variables we will write separately. So 8x minus 6x and is equal to plus 3. 8x minus 6x is 2x. 2x is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3 upon 2. Question number 2. Solve 9x upon 7 minus 6x is equal to 15. So by cross multiplication you can see. By cross multiplication you can do. So right hand side it is 15 only. So we can write here 15 upon 1. So 9x into 1 and right side 15 into 7 minus 6x. So it will come 9x is equal to 15 into 7 is 105 and minus 15 into 6x minus 90x. Now variables we will write separately. So 9x and this what will come plus 90x is equal to 105. So 90 plus 9 is 99x is equal to 105. Means x is equal to 105 upon 99. And this we can cut it by 3. So it will come 35 upon 33. Now question number 3. It is z upon z plus 15 is equal to 4 upon 9. Now by cross multiplication, 9 into z is equal to 4 into z plus 15. So 9z is equal to, open the bracket, 4z plus 4 into 15 is 60. Now variables write separately. So 9z minus 4z is equal to 60. 9z minus 4z is equal to the 5z. 5z is equal to 60. It means z is equal to what? 60 upon 5. So z is equal to 12. Now number 4th. 3y plus 4 upon 2 minus 6y is equal to minus 2 upon 5. Again by cross multiplication, 5 into in bracket 3y plus 4 is equal to minus 2 in bracket 2 minus 6y. Now open the brackets. So 5 into 3y is 15y plus 20 is equal to 2 into 2 is minus 4. Okay. And minus minus plus. So plus 6 into 2 is what? 12y. Now variables write separately. So 15y minus 12y is equal to minus 4 and minus 20. So 15y minus 12y, it is equal to the 3y. And right hand side both are negative. So minus minus plus. Okay, so what will come? Minus 24. It means y is equal to minus 8. Question number 5. Solve 7y plus 4 upon y plus 2 is equal to minus 4 upon 3. Again by cross multiplication, 3 into 7y plus 4 is equal to minus 4 into y plus 2. Open the bracket, it will come 21y plus 4 into 3 is 12 is equal to minus 4y and minus 8. Now variables we will write one side and constant one side. So 21y plus 4y is equal to minus 8 and minus 12. So 21 plus 4 is 25. It will come 25y and right hand side minus 20. Means y is equal to minus 4 upon 5. Now question number 6. The ages of Hari and Harry are in the ratio 5:7. 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Find their present ages. So, first let the common ratio between their ages be what? X. Okay. So, Hari's age and Harry's age will be 5x and 7x years. Okay. And 4 years later, their ages will be what? 5x plus 4 and 7x plus 4. Now, according to the situation given in the question, what is given? 5x plus 4 upon 7x plus 4, it is equal to the 3:4, means 3 upon 4. Okay, now by cross multiplication, 5x plus 4 into 4 is equal to 3 into 7x plus 4. Now open the bracket. So 4 into 5x is 20x plus 4 into 4 is 16 is equal to 3 into 7x is 21x plus 3 into 4 is 12. Now variables write one side and constant one side. So 16 minus 12 is equal to 21x minus 20. So 16 minus 12 is 4 and 21 minus 20 is x. So Harry's age, this is 5x, so 5 into 4 is 20 years, and Harry's age 7x, so 7 into 4 is 28 years. So therefore ages are what? 20 years and 28 years. Okay, see the last question. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. If the numerator is increased by 17 and the denominator is decreased by 1, the number obtained is 3 upon 2. Find the rational number. So first, let the numerator of the rational number be what? X. And the denominator is what? 8 more than, means this is x plus 8. Okay. Now, what rational number will come? Numerator upon denominator, means x upon x plus 8. Now, according to the question, what? In numerator, we have to add 17 and denominator subtract 1. So, this answer will come is equal to the 3 upon 2. Okay. So, the equation will come x plus 17 upon x plus 8 minus 1 is equal to 3 upon 2. Now, by cross multiplication, 2 into x plus 17 is equal to 3 into x plus 8 minus 1 is 7. So, open the bracket. 2x plus 2 into 17 is 34. And right hand side, 3 into x plus 3 into 7 is 21. Now, constant write one side, variables write one side. So, 2x plus 34 is equal to 3x plus 21. This is the equation. Okay. So, we will write the variables. It will come 3x minus 2x is equal to 34 minus 21. So, value of x will come 13. Okay. It means the numerator is 30. So, denominator is what? X plus 8 means 13 plus 8. This is equal to the 21. Means the rational number is 13 upon 21. So, scholars, your chapter number 2 completed. For worksheet, you can see the link given in the description box. And stay at home and stay safe.